My name is Kevin Taylor. So I would like to ask, who paid Kroll Associates of the UK $1 million for no work done? Was it the finance minister or the senior minister? This is With All Due Respect. So with all due respect, today, before I start the show, I would like to take just 2 minutes. Yes, producer, what do you think? 1 minute, 48 seconds. Yes, producer says I should just take 1 minute, 48 seconds to clear the air on some issues happening on social media. Basically, specifically about Kennedy Ejiofor. You know, I would like to spend less than 2 minutes because I don't think Kennedy Ejiofor deserves 2 minutes of my time. No. He's not relevant. He's acting like a dog on rabies. So I wouldn't spend more than 2 minutes on Kennedy Ejiofor. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to respond to Kennedy's rants in less than 2 minutes because we have work to do. We are very much focused and we have work to do to save Mother Ghana. Now, I would like to say that, Kennedy, you know what? I will officially say the crew of Loud Silence Media, and with all due respect, we really thank you for actually confirming our story on the housing scandal. You actually went to Germany to confirm that the story, the work we're doing is legit and that every information that we put out there was right. You actually made that confirmation and we would like to thank you very much for that bold decision you took to defend with all due respect. Now, what I would like to say to you, Mr. Kennedy, is simple. You know, Mr. Kennedy, I am not in the business of insulting people's parents. No. I only insult people who don't want to act like humans. And I don't know your parents. I don't know your dad. I don't know your mom. So I'll not sit on my show and call them names, demeaning names and all that. No, I will not do that. But when it comes to you, Kennedy Ejiofor, as a person, myself, and the people of Ghana, Kennedy, let me say this in chi. Kennedy, you know, unim, wankasa unim, say, ohun bon cocaine. Maybe you didn't hear me. Kennedy Ejiofor, from your top, from your broken jaw, all the way to that your disfigured feet, ohun bon cocaine. You see, when you speak and people are smiling and laughing, when you pass by people, the stench, the cocaine stench on you is what rings in their head. They don't see you as an intelligent man or an honest man. Bon cocaine. And the fact is, no amount of bleach. You can use Poclair bleach. You can use Ejiofor. You can use clean soap. You can use everything. Cocaine scent, it will never leave you. Bon cocaine. You are infested with drugs. So sometimes I don't get worried when I see you misbehaving like a dog on rabies. Yes, what you exhibited in Germany shows that you are not into fight against corruption. You rose up against Anas. You rose up against Azuri. You rose up against Ahmed Swali, which you succeeded. And you want to rise up against me. I've told you, what I'm wearing here, where I'm seated, it's not for me. It's for the people. I work for the people. Kennedy, on whom bon cocaine. So nobody, no right-thinking individual will give you that room. And I would like to say something to you. Every day I pray for you because I know that the ghost of Ahmed Swali, may his soul rest in peace. The ghost of JB Dankwa, may he also rest in peace. These two people, I know their ghosts are hunting you. And you will not be surprised one of these days we get up and you've hunted yourself. Kennedy, on who bon cocaine, clean yourself until you clean that. And I know it's never going to go away because you've been infested with greed. And the youth of Ghana, I would like to say this to you. Never respect any human, in this sense, any pig, like Kennedy Ejiofor. Never respect or envy any man who cannot look into your eyes and tell you the genesis of his wealth. The youth of Ghana, this is a message to you. Never, never respect or take the words of any man, in this sense, Kennedy Ejiofor, any pig, who cannot look in your eyes and tell you the genesis of his wealth. Producer, I think this is 2 minutes. Kennedy, a word to your wise is enough. Unhu bon cocaine. We are focused. Now we've got work to do for Mother Ghana. With all due respect, today we'll be talking about a lot of things. Yes, I'll be talking about Kroll Associates. It's a company which is a UK company. They came to Ghana. They did a few jobs. The Auditor General has been asking questions. And the questions have been bringing some answers. And today I'll be giving you answers and I'll be telling you the people who were involved in this scandal. I'll be talking about three personalities. Technically, they are all MPP members like myself. Ken Ofori-Atta, Yao Osafmafo, and Paul Adomotri. Today, I'll prove to Ghanaians with evidence that the senior minister, Yao Osafmafo, is a prime suspect in the 1 million crore scandal. In fact, Osafmafo and the finance minister both connived to rob Ghana and collaborated with Kroll Associates, which is a scam company to defraud us $1 million. But before I start today's expose, I would like to start by clearing the air again.